fire anymore. Oh, the big guy! Run, 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 Smithius! Oh, no, 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 no!
What's going on, everybody? Yes, it's me, Smithius, and
Bundy,
back again to play Dead Space 3. And yeah, we made that narrow escape to the tram last time we played that insane part. And we've got to the mid section of the big ship that we're on, and we're moving on with the story, so let's get it. Okay, so we're gonna go to the aft station.
You're saying ass as in ass? Is that what I'm hearing correctly?
Aft station.
Oh, I thought you meant ass as in it's like the back of the ship or something. So this is the main mission, yeah?
Yeah, this is the main mission.
Now arriving, engineering and repair.
Looks same.
Ooh.
What you got?
Military engine.
Oops. Did we both get that?
I don't know. Did you pick it up as well?
Mine's saying install torque bar. Whatever you call it.
There's a status recharge there. Where's that?
Oh, I don't have the power for this.
Oh, they've come back. Holy shit, get in the lift. Quickly.
Oh, there's two of them.
Get in the lift, get in the lift.
Jeez, wheeze.
Why are they back?
They're going to follow us everywhere now, like what's his face in Resident Evil? What's his name? You know, the big guy.
Nemesis.
And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on their own, over.
Yeah, right. Let me look around.
If what I am I hearing?
A remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
What do you mean? There's someone over there.
Alright, before we get on there, some stuff we can probably pick up, maybe.
Oh, yeah. What's that say? Craft a remote relay? I don't know what that's talking about. I don't know whether to fully hold up yet. Do you think I should?
Yeah.
I'm scared to use more, look. Yeah, there was something over this way, like down there. You know, one of the big explodey ones. Oh yeah, like this way where we're going now. Oh, I've just stopped here. Ooh.
Oh, I think we need to go up.
Something's gonna pop out of that vent, isn't it?
Probably.
Oh, the military thing.
Whoa, what's this? Additional parts required. Now I've got a machine gun and a shotgun. But I don't know how you do the alternate fire. Oh, I get it. It's right bumper.
I completely forgot that you could even do that. Yeah, it says machine gun again now. I'm glad you told me that.
Right. Okay.
Oh, missed these.
So
right here.
We do actually need to do something with this bench. There's some
we need to do.
materials we need to pick up. Maybe we need to go down this lift.
It's behind you!
One of the parts.
Okay. Why is it so loud still? Oh, over there, look. It's stuck.
Yeah, we need to go down on the other side.
Oh, he's jumping.
Right. So if we go back up on the lift,
so loud.
Calm down, lad. right. So.
Wait, are you? No, thank you. the sounds are like everywhere. It's so hard to tell where anything's coming from.
I can't even see this bloody thing.
Jeez.
Right, now it is.
Oh my god! Where did that come from?
No idea.
I'm healing up. For God's sake. I can't help it. Oh my god!
Oh damn.
Oh well, now I'm in a
that was my
million
fault.
Pieces. Yeah, they were just like, I swear just one exploded on my head before that as well. I don't even know where it came from.
Just right at the end I spotted. There was a hole. A hole in the wall.
How come my gun's gone back to that? I don't know. Watch, she's gone up.
Oh. My gun's reverted back as well.
Has it?
Yeah.
What was that noise?
It hasn't kept any of the things that I did on the workbench.
No, I'm mine. Who's gargling?
Right.
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake, okay. Mate.
Where is it? Oh my god! Jeez! I've got no more health. I might be able to craft one though, but it's not a good time, is it? Where are we going?
Alright, we need to go back up anyway.
Okay. I'm going to try and quickly craft something, so... I can't see it. I'm going to end the here. Oh my god. Can't we shoot that before we get over there?
Yeah.
Will it work? Aha. Please stop. I don't like that noise.
Where is it?
I don't know. Right. Or
so if I could quickly jump on the workbench to sort out my shit again. What?
Okay. Nothing. There's nothing. I can't even see where it is. Oh my god, this is not good for my like nerves. Oh, it's there. It's right there. You good?
Rips. Yeah.
You good? No, you can't go on this workbench, Smithius. They're dropping out of the sky.
Alright, just cover me for a minute, yeah?
I'm like, you're acting like I'm not trying. I see it. Oh no, quick. I killed it. Are you done? They're coming out of that vent.
Alright, we need to go down here.
So it's... Smithius, I'm sorry. Smithius, craft it. Get back in the lift. Where have you gone? Smithius, where have you gone?
It's alright, get back to the lift. Get back to the lift. Right, I think I've got all the parts.
Is this game complete after this bit?
Oh shit.
What is that? Over there. Really bad.
Take half an hour to fucking reload the gun, mate. Shite.
When we get to, when we get to the safe bit, I really need to use a bench.
Oh, in fact, I need to use this bench as part of the mission.
Oh no. Well, mind you, there's nothing here now, right?
I don't think there is. Right, I've got all the parts, so I'm going to craft it. Install remote relay. I think I've done it.
Mm-hmm. Please don't start dropping things on me while you're doing that. I don't trust this game at all. He's growling.
Insert remote.
Hey, that worked. I can see the shuttle readouts. Okay, hang on. I'm going to try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
All right, we're going back up this way. See, here's someone talking. There they come. Oh, oh shit.
Wow.
Like
that's
this gun.
I can still hear people and now we're... Oh my god, Smithio! I need to trap my head in the lift. What, where? Why is my music so crazy? Is yours?
Yeah.
Here.
Help me, help me, quickly, help me.
God's sake.
Need some help.
Oh, shit.
Help me. Jesus.
I'm coming.
Quick.
Fuck you.
What a waste of his skills. Oh my god, I thought that was really close there.
Sorry.
Little tea leaf. There's stuff out this door as well.
Oh, we got to do this bit together. Okay, ready? All right.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Or you could just press the button.
I did let go after you started counting. Sorry. Don't tell me off.
All right, let's do this.
I don't want to.
Manual What's connection required. Oh, I see.
Why is that moving?
All right, press the button.
It says processing. Process it, we need to kill things while it processes. Whoa. Still processing. Wave two, maybe? What's that on the floor? Says it can't press anything from this anymore, so it must have done something somewhere.
It's kicking off. It's only a head left. His body just disintegrated.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. 3, 2, what? You're already pressing it.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid bloody ancient techno. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Okay. Quickly, get in.
Oh. Do you know what? I couldn't even see the doorway.
Oh, shit. How do we get past this?
We go this way. Oh, this way. Right. Ready? Go.
Go. Oh shit. Go.
I wasn't as quick as you.
I may have gone the wrong way.
I'm on fire, Smithia. Right, ready? Go.
I wasn't ready.
Sorry, he's killing me, Tim. Smithius, you're here.
Nope. Alright, when you're ready. Oh shit.
What happened?
Oh damn it. I thought we were going.
We've run too late now. Oh. That was a mess.
Go.
I'm already over, I'm sorry. Right, so let's... Oh, this is a different fire, isn't it? And then... Get his legs off. And then wait for that.
Alright, and then we're going dead ahead, yeah?
You ready? Yeah. Are we? Yeah. Let's be on the ladder! I can't use it because you're on it. Okay, I'm on it.
All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Forward.
Okay. Can't go where it's on fire though.
No.
Oh, sugar. Oh no, big guy.
I'm not sure what to do. It says cargo lift, but there's nothing. Oh, shit. We have to get in here.
What?
In here. Do you need to heal up?
Why can't I get in?
Oh, no.
You didn't let me in.
Damn it.
Crazy. Can you come back?
I can't.
Why?
Alright.
I'm still down
press
here.
Press the button to send it down. Nah, we're cocked up anyway. Alright, so we go forwards. Turn right.
Is that all sugar?
Cargo lift is on the way.
The guy.
Alright. Cargo lift is arriving now.
Yeah, we're on.
Alright.
Get on. I'll just wait for the
Alright. Don't know where we go after this. We go right. Oh shit!
Oh, it's just going fine! Oh, there's a massive guy behind us. Run, 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 run!
Why am I on fire? Why am I on fire?
Right, so we
so big guy.
So we turn right, but don't run too far ahead, yeah? And we need to look behind us.
Yeah. I'm looking behind us. Where is he? What the hell?
Right,
I'm not seeing this guy. Big guy just ran straight past me. Okay, press go, 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 go. What's happened?
I needed to press the button.
What button?
I can't press it without you next to me.
Okay.
All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Get onto it, get onto it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
The airlock door is stuck. If the shuttle launches before it opens.
Son of a bitch. All right. I'll check the gears.
You fucking kidding me? Okay, we gotta go all this way. In. Watch out the way, Claire.
I don't want anymore. I have. I'm just coming back.
Alright, we gotta go this way. You with me, yeah? You with me?
No, I don't know where you've gone.
You gotta come up here, yeah? Quick, come on, quick, 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 quick.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
I got no fucking ammo.
I can't hack shit. I feel shit. Right, where now?
Alright, down. Stop here, stop here.
Yeah. I watch our backs as well, though.
Yeah. Okay, go, 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 go.
Quickly, that sounds like someone's boat. Oh my god, what is happening here now?
Alright, we gotta go this way.
Whoa, that was a bit close. Sorry.
Flight systems nominal. System check complete.
All right, you're in, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I don't think we're done yet.
Jesus,
something worse than the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm going to try to clear.
We need to get on the
explosive
guns.
Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
Alright, you get a left, yeah?
Yeah. Isaac, we're about to launch any minute.
What about
the door?
Gears keep getting jammed! I'm clearing them as fast as I can!
Oh my god, the sound is like breaking up. It's like insane.
Apparently we did it.
Okay, everybody.
Oh, that's
docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
If we get to the base, I can't even remember.
Yeah.
Is that a mine? Shit.
Good job you shot it first. How do I go faster again?
Left bumper.
Oh, it's all right, yeah. I mean, fast ain't too fast. Oh, there's a mine coming straight towards me. What is it doing that for? Where are we going?
Go towards the blue marker. I can hear a mine. Is that near you?
Can't see one. Yeah, when I click on right stick, it's not doing anything.
Oh, that's weird.
Is that where we're supposed to be going, Smithia?
Yeah, but I'm not sure where the door is. Oh, here we go, here we go.
It's right bumper to drop down, isn't it? I feel like Iron Man. Is it right bumper to drop down?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's not letting me... So I'm just going to float. My pad messed up or something.
So, how's the shovel look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small right near the Greeley.
Oh, actually, it's left stick to go down.
Check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock,
is this the right bit,
you're on engine duty.
But sir, my leg...
Yeah,
yeah, I'm not asking you to jump in, Jax. Now get moving.
No, we were up by this big door.
Hey, Rosen.
And then you went.
Oh, you have to float upwards, yeah?
Yeah, next to you now.
Okay, so...
Oh, God, this is a
so,
bit of a...
So, yeah, left stick down.
Mind screw. Yeah.
Right, so we got a shuttle there. And we've also got this door. I don't know if we need to go onto the shuttle or go onto here. I'm hoping there's a suit thing in here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, boy. Hopefully, I should be able to get my brand new suit.
Whoop, whoop.
Yeah, boy. N7.
Oh god, it's well brutal how it puts you in there, like pulls you back in by the neck.
Yeah, got my new suit.
Your head's very revealed. Oh wait, bye.
Yeah.
Oh, I want one, can I have one?
Yeah, but see, your suit's cool already. Mine was lame.
What's up there then, nothing?
No, we got to go on the shuttle.
Okay.
Alright, did you want to fly it this time?
Nope.
You can do.
Nah, it's okay, you can do it. I know how much you like to fly and you don't like your wife to kill you, you know? Get some driving practice in, Smithius.
Right, so we... Recover a port engine from the Crozer. So this, we have to go back to the CMS Creeley.
Okie dokie.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go. Looks like a bit of dangerous territory out there, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a little bit.
Are you avoiding all those things? That's so cool.
Right, now, question is, alright, chapter 7, Mayhem. Alright, so, can we remember where the entry point is for the CMS Greeley? I think it's at the top somewhere.
Oh, this took ages to find last time.
Yeah. Oh, I can see it.
Is this it?
Hey, wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
Are you always this helpful?
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
The engine's over here.
Right, where are you? I'm back at the airlock where we first went.
Yeah, look,
I can see you, I think.
Right. Oh, here we go.
Smithius?
Yeah?
I'm not with... This isn't you, is it?
What do you mean? What?
Where are you? This isn't you. Who's this fella? It is a random person.
Who's shooting?
I don't know. We're going in here. Oh, I see. Clever.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole.
Did you see the guy?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite.
All right, I think we're going
back
to the
skit. We're going to get tossed around like a mixed circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Yeah. I was like wondering, thinking there was no other strange men in space. And I'm there like literally next to this person for ages waiting for you to move. And then I was pressing the status thing on it as well, trying to do the same thing you were. And then I was like, oh, it's not even you. Oh my god, you would be crashing into everything. There's so many, not you personally. I'm not saying you're a bad driver. That is a lot of debris.
It is.
It looks cool.
Alright, I think that's probably a good place to save it here.
Right then guys, well, we're going to leave that there. Yep. That was pretty hardcore, insane escape, but yeah, good fun. And I got me a new suit, yeah boy! So I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, please like, hit the notification bell and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.